In 2000, we opened the gate in Washington to bring worship into Washington, D.C. We held the grounds until God breathed on the vision to bring worship 24/7, 365. Continuous worship on the National Mall, welcoming the presence of God, exalting King Jesus, changing the atmosphere. It's what this city needs. It's what this nation needs. It's David's tent. My name is David Ruhlman. I'm a business and ministry leader and a financial supporter of this event. And I am David's tent.